Lorilorero.
Queen completed that year's magic tour at Britain's Nebworth Castle in Hertfordshire, performing to over 120,000 people. Queen were at the pinnacle of their concert form. However, unwittingly, the event was to become an historic one. It was to be the group's last live performance.
Nebworth is such a dramatic arena, a huge great bowl with Stately Home in the background. And it was the last night of their tour. You know, they'd set it up for their tour party after end of tour party with all sorts of fairground amusements backstage and mud wrestling and bouncy castles and sort of body painted naked models. I mean, it was a big blowout party of celebrating their, what they said at the time was their best ever European tour. And Freddie arrived by helicopter.
We went to Battersea heliports and went up in about two helicopters, I think just Freddie's and his lot. And I don't like flying, especially in helicopters.
Freddie never really enjoyed helicopter flights either. Roger did, Brian did, John did. But Freddie just sort of sits there, quiet. But then, as we were coming in over Nebworth, and you saw this vast mass of people, it's mind-numbing.
And all these people, I mean, thousands and thousands of people, and landed round the back, and that was it. And that was something else. That was quite a good feeling.
So there was a huge roar from the crowd as he stepped off the helicopter and walked towards backstage. And then when he came on, an absolutely fantastic reaction. I mean, the same sort of reaction that he got at Live Aid and at Wembley. And you could see how he was responding to it. I mean, he was just having a ball. And, you know, he was up there saying, you know, this is an enormous place, even by our standards, and you all look beautiful, and, you know, this is the best European tour we've ever done, and what a great way to end it with this fantastic show at Nebworth. We'll not let you go.